the secondary market. That is why real estate is a job and money creator in America.
So, no,
in on its own, it's the same thing in London. What's
almost anything happens to that market, it shakes the whole.